Hey guys, I wanted to show you my new family members today. This is my new family member. It's called a leopard gecko, and they're really good pets. They're easy to take care of, and mine is named Bandit. You know why? Look at his eye color. It looks like a bandit mask across his eyes. And he's really small because I got him a few weeks ago. So he's a baby. But did you know leopard geckos don't have padded feet so they can't climb on glass? He's black and white and yellow and white, and grayish, and some blue and some yellow, well, lighter yellow than I meant. And there's one interesting part. If you flip them over, look, if they're calm enough, you can see their heart pumping, that are like stomach and their veins and stuff. Pretty cool. And they have really small ears, so if you yell too loud, they can go deaf. And I don't like it when they go deaf, so I don't really yell around him. These guys are insectivores, so what insectivores mean is means that they only eat like bugs and insects. That's why they're called an insectivore, and it's really cool when they eat in front of you because their tongue goes like this, and they actually swallow it. But when they're babies, you need to give them like one as big as my thumbnail, and that's only like not even an inch. So you would the smaller the better. Actually, you know how you can tell is a more easier way is you know, between their eyes, you kind of look how far it is, and then that's how big they could be. So smaller than my thumbnail, like smaller than my pinky nail. So they're pretty small, and we breed like a whole big box full of roaches. So, and you should give them like 10 a night and leave it in for the whole night, and they'll eat them probably. But if they're stubborn enough, they won't eat them. Then you have to get crickets and try those. But do not touch wired crickets and feed them. They could be, eat something that he cannot eat, and then your leopard gecko could die. So you don't wanna catch wild roaches or wild crickets and feed it to them. And these guys can let go of their tails, and then they grow back. It looks pretty ugly, but I still would love them if he did that. But so don't try holding them by the tail. Like that. That's pretty ugly, right? And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Or if you love this video, smash the subscribe button.
See, that's the shape of their eyeball. like a line.